Okay. Do you like it?
Yes.
Okay, it's gonna stop them with you. Because it's Mexican, so. Okay, go ahead, Akinoy.
Hello, my name is Akinoy, and I love arts and films. And today, I will talk to you about one of my favorite films, Coco. In this film, there was a boy called Miguel. Miguel loved to play music, and he also loved talking to his great-grandmother. But his family hated music since the day that Coco's father had left his family to be a famous singer, and Coco's mother had to take care of Coco, and she decided to make and sell out shoes. And this tradition continued since Miguel's parents. Miguel also admired the famous singer, Ernesto de la Cruz, who had been killed by a brain shock. The day that the dead people visited the live people, Live had to put flowers in front of dead photos, and when Miguel saw a photo, he thought that his great-grandfather was Ernesto de la Cruz. One day that he decided to take part in the show, he needed a guitar, and he went to De La Cruz's grave to steal his guitar, but when he touched the guitar and played with the guitar, suddenly he found into the dead city. In the dead city, he found his dead family, and he discovered that his real great-grandfather was not Ernesto De La Cruz, was the person who wrote De La Cruz songs, and De La Cruz had poisoned him because he wanted to be famous. I liked a lot this film because it was very funny, and it had